government has changed the rules of packaged food items. According to the rules, manufacturing companies will have to write the rate per unit per kg on the packet along with the MRP. This means that if any packaged item will less than 1 kg or 1 litre, the rate will have to be written per gram or per milliliter instead of MRP.